area high school students came to Murray State to show off their welding skills.
While competing for first place at the regional FFA Welding Contest, they were able to have fun with it.
Students from four different schools came to Murray State to compete for the title of Best Welder. Members of their chapter's FFA were proud to be there and show their skills they've been working on all year.
The way the event is set up is the students have three contests they can compete in. One is an arc welding competition, one is a MIG welding competition, and the other is an oxyacetylene competition.
Each of these are similar in procedure, but vary in equipment, creating a new and exciting talent for students to compete in. When students get to the welding contest, they are always there for a specific type of welding.
When they get here, we sign them up with the order that they'll weld in as far as contestant number, and then they're given their medal, and they basically have to run three welds for the competition piece that they have to turn in. So whenever they get to the contest station, they have 15 minutes to complete those three welds. And then when they get done, they have more time to clean and present them.
Students will then be ranked across the schools that participated. Students use their time to create the best pieces they could, but it's very important for them to have as many skills as they can get. Students themselves know they are learning an invaluable skill for the rest of their lives.
I think it's a good experience to have. It's something, if you're good enough at it, you could fall back on it later in life, or just something if you have something around the house you need to weld, you can weld it. But I just think it's a good thing to do.
This experience can also help them further their goals going out of high school.
It's helped me further my knowledge in welding so I can join the Marine Corps as a combat engineer. And so it might further my field in that.
Learning to weld and competing to see how good they are is helping students in the near and distant future. There's even a place for students to teach each other and gain the experience of helping out a fellow student.
I actually came today as a coach for the arc welding team from McCracken County High School. We've been working with them for 3 or 4 weeks now, just trying to get them ready. We've been so busy with other stuff and just trying to find some time here and there just to get them going enough. I think they did a pretty decent job today.
In this way, students are learning how to lead and teach others, an invaluable life skill for them to have. That doesn't mean that he didn't get the chance to compete for himself.
I competed in the oxyacetylene welding competition today. It was kind of a spur of the moment thing. Really didn't have all that much practice doing it. Just kind of went in there and did my best and went on with it. So.
High schoolers aren't the only students gaining something. Our own Murray State students were able to help and grow through the competition.
As a Murray State student, it's a great experience to get to work with different students from high schools because I am an agriculture education major and I'll be actually student teaching in the fall. So being able to talk with the different ag educators and FFA advisors that are here and to see how they interact with their students is a cool experience before I actually get in the classroom myself to help prepare those students for today.
Returning participants look forward to next year's competition and the opportunities it will present.